stolen from the king. Stolen from the king. Every golden one drum. So your father keeps a loaded gun.
Spread out and then shrink up.
some white north hold your cup half full, cause elsewhere new volcanoes erupt. Energy never does, it burns in some other new blood.
Stars shining brightly, making sure you don't fall too. Exercise 4. In listening to lengthy statements, we will retain the speaker's information more efficiently if we organize ideas mentally as we listen. In other words, to hear a speaker on a cooking show describe how to make onion soup, you might listen to the steps explained. Melting the butter, sauteing 4 to 6 onions for 30 minutes, and adding broth,
part of the sun we aren't, constantly conscious of our arms, with each and every breath of fresh air we share this warfare, but it's all over there, so help them if you can, but you should leave them if you can. There'll be more damage done now if you turn and run. Surrender your guns, the coup is won. Nothing good's been done since when we learned to fly. Mimicking birds, we share the skies. And someday we'll fly away somewhere else into space, establishing us in a new place. Too devastated with it anyway. There's always new doomsdays. And it's all that falls apart. As you slay your heart, it's as temporary as stones are. Sinking your arm buried beneath this ancient remnants of you and me. Dissolved a modern day where it's pretty safe to say we have turned into something monstrous. And overweight their very face, distinguishing your place. You'll never be ignored. All your information stored indefinitely. Be of one accord. You can never afford it with it anyways. Because there's always new doomsday. Solid falls apart as you slay your heart. It's as temporary as stones are. Burning your heart gets pulled into the sun. Just a normal organism. It's all the same concept. Whatever made of this mess, expressed with the intelligence of conflict. Sick intellect disfigured from the sounds. And I guess the devil makes his rounds. Your soul gets swept away, blinded by the light of day. It's ignorance since it's convinced. Makes no real sense like when we learn to fly. Mimicking birds we share in the sky. And someday we'll fly away somewhere else into space. Establishing us in a new place. To devastate with it anyway. Cause there's always new doomsday. And the solid falls apart as you slay your heart. It's as temporary as stones are. Sinking your arc, you'll die beneath the sun. Guaranteed you'll be done. It's as permanent as one day sun. We're all one sun.
Thank you.
doors with my eyes closed. Down in the meantime, wondering what time means. I'm out on the ice, hovering and buffering. Down in the meantime, living with the machines in this conscious reality. Conscious reality. I'm walking on a sidewalk, listening to people talk. I'm swimming through sea waves underneath the freeway. I'm climbing up a mountain, then meeting up with the sun again. I'm following my mind home, counting up my chromosomes. Where am I so from? Drowning in sea foam.
Protecting us.
curse the wasting. It's a rapid picture you looking at a picture of me. Time fades slow, so I think so ridiculously. I saw remnants of them underneath breathing us, waving out post-consciously. The thoughts are all in dust, except in the materials that their minds made and left behind. Buried by the weather for the future to dig up and find. Still asleep on my sleeve, won't wake up and leave. I guess I'll take them with me to see everything I see. Twisted urges that I carry on tuck underneath. It's all connected to something hiding beneath your serpent coils to ensure he's planned to strike anything he likes, or for that matter dislikes. Displays his level of distaste across its face. You so just takes the time until he shows. And I have no idea why they are them. And I have no idea why they are them. Oh, it's buried in the sand. I know. Now here the codes are openly spoken, like all 206 of my brittle bones are being broken. It's blatant, yeah, it's so, so prolific in the unseen hieroglyphics. It's horrific. It seeps in and out like winter. Man-made smooth wood will eventually splinter. Me in the yard, my barricades, they plan to bombard. You dare to redesign the hills and incline, climb a slippery vine. Her layers of surface shake, wheeling into place, their tension displays. Scratching an itch when the tickle's gone. And I have no idea why they are them. And I have no idea why they are them. Sounds of Egypt, the way they killed them, that's the way that they'll kill us, I know. Now here the codes are openly spoken, like all 206 of my brittle bones are being broken. It's obtrusive, yet it's so, so prolific in the unseen hieroglyphics. It's horrific. Seeps in and out like winter. Man-made smooth wood will eventually splinter. Smoke plume begins to bloom. My eyes are shocked and raising up towards the sky. Certain words. And hardly stood everywhere. From hardly on life, he won hard barely beats. And the afternoon don't look so bad, at least not as bad as someone someone's had. Hard without you being here, but she's here with you. just like children, purposelessly behave somewhere else. This will all be erased and nowhere taking on somewhere shaped, and all we fought for was senseless laws. We give up like weaklings who long ago lost their own God. Impossible odds, but comparatively they're really not. There will always be parts and pieces of us on